Grateful people, lovers of freedom all over the world, I bring greetings from a grateful heart. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening for wherever you might be watching me from. I do appreciate your support always on this channel. I am grateful. In case you are seeing my face for the first time, I am Agatha Progress Channel here on YouTube, and I come across your way every blessed day. Do well to support Biafra referendum, because in Biafra, we shall rejoice together. All right, I have a wonderful video here that I want us to watch together. I don't know how you felt about it, but I do hope you pick some sense from it. Now, here is the video. Watch it, and I will be right back.
I want to let you know, say, I know they regret them. But I want to explain to now, due to the way this lady they back yesterday, whether or Nelly said that they call him, or I go find a give him, because I don't want to be mentioning that her name. I don't want to be mention that her name again. So I look for a name, give her, just like Daughters of Jezebel, don't stick to them. I look for a name and give to Nelly. So now, so I tell you, my people, Colleen Kendo, please, any bad comments, Colleen Kendo, remove it, block the person. Don't just remove the person, block the person. Anybody where they put red, they trace the person, block her. Colleen Kendo, please do that for me. Thank you. So, I must start from where, how the whole thing starts about. So when I day here, that time I was supreme leader, sit there outside. I just day here one day, one of them for the group of the people maybe said that they fight IPOB today, because some of us never understand, say na IPOB now they can't destroy, or na IPOB now that they fight. Now they call me. As they call me, they start to talk. The first start with in the Naya matter, based on say that time when George Onyebete come out. To follow, what did they call her? Who she may for come out? I call the tab because George Onyebe tell me, say, me and George Onyebe talk. He talk many things about Ine Naya. So, because they tell Biafrans and Mazina the Kano that time. And they say, Mazi, listen to me what I'm saying. Say, Ine Naya, say, he not there with us. Say, the reason why Ine Naya there with us, say, now because of position of money, we be say she there. Now, make Ine Naya there with us. So, I call the chat. So, that opportunity, now the court call me, one of the court call me. As one of the court call me for inside the group, when they say they date or them when they fight IPOB, now I come to the tell me, say, the reason why they call me, they say me they see where we say me get deep eye. Say for that to, for me to know, say in the Nayana bad person, or in the Nayana know they work for Biafra struggle very well. Say me they see. Now me come to the then the cost me and the cost they communicate from there. Now the relationship they start. So when the relationship starts from there now. They call start to they call each other. They will call me too. I will call them. They will call me too. I will call them. So when something they go on, they will call me too. I will call them. So me now for my hope, we say they be genuine people. They be good people. So it gets a kind of thing where we say it go happen when they go don't go discuss with our leader. They go don't go discuss with our leader. This thing when they talk so, madam, then I go know what they talk. So say this group of people and her, they don't they battle for inside body. And there are a lot of things when we say they don't present to leader concerning Madaine Nayanya. When our leader they debunk, our leader they get angry with them. To the essence that say they can't come meet me, say our leader say Ine Nayanya don't use Ghana juju to all our leader. Any comment that is, if they insult me, no problem. But if any comment say go and carry your DOS. Your DOS is useless. Remove them. Remove them. I don't want to see all those comments, because I didn't like that they are the verse. Remove them. I don't want to see them. All those people. So, if I tell you now who pay prophets, you na go shock. If I tell you now who they pay all those people, all these people, you na go shock. The reason why I never want to call that person name, say the person sit there inside IPOB, and now only Nelly they don't expect yet. The person sit there inside IPOB and the whole IPOB property. So that is why I won't keep quiet. Make our whole case, not because it be like in the Naya own. Now make her just keep quiet. No one mention her name. The person when pay ego profit, I know her. And the people when I connect her number give, when I connect her give, they even broadcast and everything. They know the person when they talk to. And it's, now she shared the video of ego prophet. The first time when the video bust out, now she shared and give everybody to confirm, say, wait till she talk, say, her truth. So, my people, that period of time. Okay, I will send you the link. Don't worry. Uzo, anyway, I will send you the link, okay? including Igbo prophet.
Okay.
Yes. So after that time, they started spreading, before our leader was kidnapped, they started spreading different rumors about what will happen to our leader, how they have planned it, that they are the one protecting, guarding our supreme leader, for anything not to happen to him. So to me, I believed what they were saying. That is true, that they were the one that was as in kind of that are more that care about our supreme leader well-being, you understand, than what they were. So whatever information they were giving to me, that maybe for example they say maybe a member of a DOS did something, then maybe that information is given to me, I will come outside the social media, I will start fighting the person, I will start to fight the person. So they were preparing the minds of the Biafrans for a day like this, all those information that we were all dishing out, they were preparing it, and they also prepare it to the essence that say, if by the time I will not do, I will not regain myself and go back, I must have gone far, that even when whatever I'm saying, that Biafran will not believe what I'm saying, and in the manner how how they don't make me, you know, when they talk something, when it be said not true, your facial expression and your body language, because to you, you are saying the truth. To you, you want to save our leader. To you, you are fighting for the interest of Biafra. So I was saying it with everything within inside me. So the strategy still include that one. Say, after I don't talk all those things, if I won't go back, it go be very difficult for me. But when I discover, say, now what did they go on be this one? I don't hesitate. I don't reason what people want talk. I don't reason even some of our my co-broadcaster go talk say, hey, I don't meet all those kind of things. I don't reason. I just want to do the right thing. That is why I summon courage to take this step. So before that time, they call me. As they call me, they contact me, and they tell me, say, Efe, there is something we want to put in your possession, and give the thing, that thing that money. If there is money we want to put in your possession, that money you give to so-so person, see among the people who want this, we go share the money among ourselves. I can say, okay. So that money was truly sent to me, and I share them within the people, the names of the people, when we say that money,
that's give, they share give you when you share the money to.
Yes, they give me the money, make a share and give among ourselves. I don't want to mention anybody name yet. Amongst ourselves. So the money enter my account. I can't share the money within ourselves. So the people when we say the money go to, so now majority now people from the coastal region. Now the money go to, majority of the money goes to the people from the coastal region. So
but you don't share the money. If you don't share, give me.
They don't mention your name now. They don't mention your name. So they can't share. We can't share the money. Give them like that. So then after that time, if not be the information where they go give me, not be they go give another person. So they play mind games with us. You understand? They call they play mind games with us. But the person where they really give kind of information. Now me that they really give the kind of information, because they not say I dedicate my full time for Biafra struggle because of my state of everything now. I dedicate my full time for Biafra struggle.
But so I want to ask you a question, no vex. Because I know you get so many things where you want to, but it could be made with a piece by piece. And you know me, that person would say, I'd like to explain something like a teacher. With calmness, yes, calmness, in a way where the same people will feel up, get details. Because every detail is very important. So that people will not misunderstand you or miss the point because maybe you are being too fast or whatever. Now, when this money, when they transfer and put for your account, they tell you the purpose of the money.
No.
They don't tell you. They just say, share this money among.
Yes. They don't tell me the purpose. They say, we do a good job.
Okay, now, but the people who can say, make you share this money, are they, all of them, they from media, they do the work of Biafra?
Yes, yes. Yes.
Okay, so the essence of this money is like to encourage people that are in the media, if from in your own understanding as at that time.
Yes.
So go ahead.
Yes. So when they came, and I on that process, for them to confirm that I really gave these people the money, and I gave their number. The number of those people, and I gave it to them. So through there, they started communicating with those people. So they were forwarding information to them and also forwarding information to me.
In fact, this is our sister Summer Courage to express her mind. Before she starts, she make one statement and say that she will not regret what she is doing right now. Her conscience could not carry it. So she felt she has been deceived, and she's not ready to deceive her fans, neither to betray the struggle of Biafra. That is why she came out to express herself. And I want the DOS as well to look into this issue. So our sister just came out and expressed herself and speak at the issue that is bothering her mind at, and she don't want to betray the struggle of Biafra, neither did she want to betray her fans. That is why she came out to express herself. And in case you don't know this person that is talking, I am Agatha Progress Channel here on YouTube, and I come across your way every blessed day. Do it to support Biafra referendum, and if you haven't subscribed, do it to subscribe, like, and share. See you when I see you. For now, bye.